we're thinking about this issue, which is not just how do you get women at the top, but we've got to create the path to the top. We have to look at the positions of influence in organizations, and not just influence, again, from a hierarchical leadership standpoint, but who shapes the culture? Who makes it possible for people to thrive?